Keep falling. Oh yeah, yeah. Keep falling. Falling. Oh yeah, yeah. I'm falling. Yes, I'm falling. Closer you get, oh yeah, the further I fall. Mm-hmm. I'll be over the edge now in no time at all. I'm falling faster and faster and faster with no time to stall.
That band right there had the most number one hits of any band in any genre, Alabama. They started their career in 1979, and they never looked back. By request, Miss Judy wanted to hear this one, Gary Allen and It Would Be You, on a Throwback Thursday from Music Road Radio in Today's Country on Spreaker.com.
It's hard describing a heartache, all cause it's a one of a kind thing, a serious injury, and a whole lot of endless pain. If it was a storm, I'd compare it to a hurricane. Oh, it's even got a name. If it was a drain, it would be a strong one. If it was a sad song, it would be a long one. If it was a color, it would be deep, deep blue. But if we're talking about a heartache, it would be you. If there was a full moon, it would be a total eclipse. If it was a tidal wave, it would sink a thousand ships. If it was a blizzard, it would be record-breaking cold. If it was a lie, it would be the biggest story you've ever told. If it was a dream, it would be a strong one. If it was a sad song, it would be a long one. If it was a color, it would be deep, deep blue. But if we're talking about a heartache, it would be you. Talking about a heartache, it would be you.
Did that look? look like something that the cat drug in. So I won't kick you while you're down. Just let me tell you, friend, friend, Valley Block, I've been around. Did you really think last night would last forever? Did you really?
Like a bottomless pothole of today's best country. We should probably stop saying that.
The truth is, we couldn't be more country if we sold live bait. Turn it up.
Today's country.
Pretty wild.
Broadcasting worldwide
from his basement.
We've been cleared for takeoff.
Listening to Tim Kelly on Spreaker.com.
Jumping in it.
There is Sarah Evans and A Real Fine Place to Start. You know, country music's a real fine place to start, and it isn't a bad place to finish either on your Thursday evening. We've got about 30 minutes left when I come back from my last commercial break. I've got some Colin Ray loaded up, Lori Morgan, Clay Davidson, Chad Brock. More great country music than you can shake a mouse at on a Throwback Thursday edition of Today's Country right here on Music Road Radio and Spreaker.com. Hang on.
When you picture yourself in the middle of it all, picture yourself in Springfield, Missouri, because a vacation here means you can visit the granddaddy of all outdoor stores, Bass Pro Shops, and then explore our vast outdoors, go fishing and boating, but save time for shopping, oh, and dining. But don't stop there. You have to check out a Cardinals game. You might even take home a foul ball, because when you vacation to the middle of it all, you can do it all. Visit vacationspringfield.com and plan your trip today. Produced in cooperation with the Missouri Division of Tourism.
Subway Restaurant's Storytime Theater proudly presents Jack and the Beanstalk.
Fee-fi-fo-fum. I smell something delicious. Hey, little fella, what you got there?
Oh, this? It's the Big Hot Pastrami Sub from Subway Restaurants.
Mmm, that does look tasty.
It sure is. Climbing that beanstalk out there makes you hungry.
You mind if I have a bite?
Sure! I'll trade you for that goose over there with the golden eggs.
You got a deal!
Hungry for something big? Then pick up a Big Hot Pastrami Sub from Subway Restaurants. Layer upon layer of delicious hot pastrami stacked high and toasted to flavorful perfection on freshly baked bread. Topped with pickles, mustard, and melted Swiss cheese, it's the perfect way to satisfy any giant-sized appetite.
Big Hot Pastrami available at participating restaurants for a limited time only. See restaurants for details. Subway, eat fresh.
We went ahead and deleted the rest of the commercials. You're welcome. More of Today's Best Country.
Commercial free.